It's gonna be awfully rough on the beaver, I'm afraid.